it's even more negligible than, I don't have research to support it, but it's even more negligible than canal irrigation.
But the difference at what level? Canal irrigation is a small command area, right?
That's right, yeah. Yeah.
Wells are equitable in that it's all over the country. I mean,
no,
it's all different.
Inter-regional equity kind of thing.
Inter-regional, right.
But not that equity
within
an area.
So within the command area, everybody is a lot more equitable than a corresponding non-command area where they all have wells. Right? Within a command area, the people within the command area, there's a lot more
equity than
non-command area.
Now, water takes, then you find the same kind of thing with the pumps and wells in India. Small marginal farmers want a small fraction of the wells in this country. Small fraction of the small and marginal farmers own wells. Yes, number two. Majority of the large and medium farmers owning wells.
But that's very intuitive, isn't it?
No. But the dominant theory again is that most of the wells are owned by small farmers. Yeah, that's that.
You want
references?
Wait a minute, but you are including open wells. It's not only for open wells. Only open wells, right?
No, open wells. Early 90s, even in the early basically argues that groundwater irrigation is highly equitable.
Okay, it could be.
Regional equity is what we're saying.
It has the potential.
Compared to
financial
aid.
No, I can provide you the literature.